Great cash, homie.
Thank you.
Thank you. Right. Victor Dweck on the mic, joined with Joey Cohen. We will now be announcing the overtime, last 3 minutes of the game.
What a tournament, folks. Thrilling, cold-blooded shooting from Mo Dieh is pretty much what's gotten us to this point here.
That's Stella Lignato, 9th annual Rainbow Foundation Tournament, Finals, Top 50, 2015.
Mo Dieh has hit 3 three-pointers early in this one. We get his team out to an early lead.
OT will now begin.
Davey wins the tip. Now to Dennis Dweck, the future. Dennis Dweck, the catch. He's catching against the ball, guarded by Ike Beta, out to Sammy Sabas. Ball guarded by Mo Dieh. Gets quick from Fallis. Back out to Fallis. Fallis is going to work. Speed. Dishes. Out of bounds. Ike Beta bringing the ball up the floor. Ike Beta going to work on Dennis Dweck. Gets a pick from Arazi. Out to Zubi. Zubi Shahabar, guarded by Cassie. Out to Key, gets a pick from Modi. Dishes to Arazi. Back to Modi, guarded by Sammy Sabah. Goes right, gets a pick from Zubi. Now he's guarded by Cassie. Modi at the elbow. Left hand, backing in. It's knocked away by Cassie. Picked up there by Sammy Sabah. Out to Modi. Modi's been bringing in the ball. Gets it out to Cassie. Already hit a dagger from that corner. Sammy Sabah finds Dennis, shuffles his feet, puts it up, gets it to go. Dennis Dweck, 152 left, 2018 is the score. Dennis Dweck trying to do what his cousin couldn't. Big Dennis lost in the semifinals to the Mo Dieh team. Zudi, Arazi, pulls up. Can't get it to go. Rebounded by Ike Beta. Ike Beta calls timeout. 1:28 remaining. Big rebound from Ike Beta. Ike Beta, 0 points on the night. He's been having a spectacular game with both assists, steals, and stellar defending. Ike Beta's getting inbound from under the basket. They're lining up. He's looking for Zudi. Finds him. Zudi driving 15 feet. Can't get it to go. Fouls pull on Cassie. Zudi will shoot two for the tie. Big free throws coming up from the charity stripe for Zudi Shaheba. Stella Lignato, 2015 Top 50. Zudi Shaheba can't get it to go. Zudi missing a big free throw. Much to the dismay of Ike Beta, who's walking up alongside us. Zudi again. Gets it to go. Fallis to inbound. Find Sammy Sabah. 30 seconds to shoot. 124 left. Passing goes left hand. To the right. Find Sammy Sabah. Puts it up the block. Back out, no leaving. Oh, and he holds up. The whole crowd was on their feet there. Mo Levy's jab step. Guarded by Arazi. Goes right. Puts it up. Oh, the hole's too short. Fallis up. Oh, good rebound by Arazi. 58 seconds to go. Mo Levy pushes.
Mo Levy bringing it up to four. Left man steps back for three.
He's going to hold on to it, 30 seconds remaining. Mo Dieh, 24 seconds left. They're going to let him hold on to it. Mo Dieh driving the goal. Puts it up. Gets it there! Mo Dieh with the last 5 points.
This copyrighted telecast is presented by the authority of Victor Dweck and may not be reproduced or retransmitted in any form, and the accounts and descriptions of this game may not be disseminated without the express written consent of Victor Dweck.
Timeout called, 12 seconds remaining. ice in his veins, and decided not to valley. Ended up hurting him anyway. Beautifully off laid off the glass and in. That is threatening to bounce to Malini. That's back 4-3. No good. Rebounded there by Tevin Taurasi. And this one. Take the lead and never look back in OT. Mo D. Oh my. You need an announcer for your tournament. 347-210-5061. That's 347-210-5061. I'll be waiting for your call. Thank you.